tell me how your recruiting experience has gone so far?
It's going very well. Up to coming up to my junior year, I have a very good time doing recruiting and things like that.
Now, what would you say your top five schools are right now?
Right now, it'd be Ohio State, Georgia, Clemson, Miami, and Florida State.
Is there one school in particular you're leaning towards?
Not at this time.
Okay, what would you say you're looking for in a college?
I'm looking for a real good home atmosphere when I visit the campus. I want to be in love with the school more than I am, you know, just in the athletic department and things like that. But I also want good coaches and people who know what they're doing and that can take care of me while I'm at the university.
Now, is there a certain skill or something you're wanting to work on for your upcoming football season?
Really just being a team leader. South Georgia's a real small classification of football, but we just got to get better every year. We be to the state championship.
Will we be able to compete for a state championship this year?
All right, well, good luck, and thank you very much.
Thank you.